Now, so following the North Abaco by-election, Dr. Menace declared that the Ingram era is over. Do you now think the Hubert Menace era is over?
Did he have an era?
One question off the topic I wanted to ask you.